Welcome back to a new video in our mineral exploration series. In this video, we will explain the AlpineQuest application, a very easy to use free mobile application available for download from the App Store, which I personally use in geological work. This app allows you to save points such as drill holes locations, trenches, or sample locations, and map the boundaries of mineral exploration grids. It also saves the routes to exploration sites and, importantly, works offline. You can save tracks and routes in different formats like KMZ, KML, etc., and then export them to any other software such as ArcGIS or QGIS. The application also includes a compass and GPS for precise coordinate positioning and allows easy measurement of distance and area. Let's get started. We can observe that the main interface consists of, at the bottom, a taskbar on the left, and zoom in, out, bottom on the right. At the top, a location coordinate bar on the left. Let's go through the icons in the taskbar. First icon, shaped like a mountain with options including number one, hide menu. Toggle the taskbar visibility like this. Number two, lock screen. Completely lock the screen like this. Number three, print map. Print the map if allowed. Due to legal issues, this feature is disabled for the following maps. Okay. Number three, close the program window. Number four, setting, configure display units, coordinate systems, and other technical settings. Number six, more. Access program updates, request online help, contact the support center or report bugs. Number seven, options, enable grid line or night mode. Second icon, maps and layers. Related to maps and includes available maps. Select a map type suitable for the work. In this case, we use Google Maps. Number two, displayed maps. Displays previously loaded maps. Number three, select and save an area. Save a specified area if available. Options, we have here additional configurations. Okay, third bottom, landmarks, which includes explore landmarks, view and manage saved landmarks on the device. Number two, create landmark. Create a new coordinate such as waypoint. Save the current coordinates or manually edit. For example, knowledge. Okay. customized with name, color, shape, image, and description. For example, edit details, more, choose, for example, picture. Comments, for example, moody, lime, stone, more, description, for example, 2000 kilometer. South Riyadh. Okay. Details, comments, and our descriptions. Very good. Number three, displayed landmarks. Toggle displayed of landmarks on the map. For example, Moody for knowledge. Fourth icon, positioning. Here you can save the track or route by enabling GPS position and track recorder. Resume current track or start a new one. Resume current track. After you arrive, just close your track and choose save and stop. For example, Moody track. Okay, very good. Fifth icon, compass. Active the compass for more accurate route tracking. Okay, practical application example. Let's go to Ad-Dagham area south of Riyadh, where we will create an area for limestone extraction. Set four corner points from create landmark from here. Create landmark waypoints. For example, A, okay. D, okay. Connect these corners in an area shape, name it, for example, Moody Lime. From here, create landmark, choose area. Name it, for example, Moody Lime. Draw and add details about location and distance from Riyadh, for example. Save and close. Then, from Moody Lime, edit details, more, description, for example, Moody South, about, for example, 2000 kilometers. Okay, you see for here, details, Moody Limestone area, South Riyadh, about 2000 kilometers. Very good. I hope you found this quick and simple guide to AlpineQuest helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and share the content. See you in the next video. Bye.